to thank the school and the principal ma'am to host this event. This was the first time I think the World Scholars Cup was hosted in Pune city, and the teachers encouraged the students to take part in, and that was a very good experience for the students. Even my son, he was very happy, and they qualified. They were second team from the Pune region, and they're very happy to be qualified to attend the global round. So I will give the credit to the school for hosting and organizing this event, giving the opportunity for the students to participate. So that was great. Secondly, the school supported by sending the teacher with the student delegation to join the global round in Sydney. And it was a very nice experience to the students, I would say. For the Sydney round, I especially thank Richa ma'am, who accompanied the students, who really took care of the kids, and we were kind of relaxed and no worries about that. And we got a very nice feedback about the event also, the learning, the experience our kids got there. So thank you, Richa ma'am, for that. And the teams have been qualified to Yale. We are looking forward to send our kids and have that experience at Yale University as well. So thank you.